Ghost of Yoti is an upcoming action-adventure game developed by Sucker Punch Productions and published by Sony Interactive Entertainment. It is a standalone sequel to the 2020 game Ghost of Tsushima. It is set to release for PlayStation 5 in 2025. Ghost of Yoti centers around the theme of underdog vengeance. The story is set in 1603 in Hokkaido, Japan. Players will take control of Atsu, a female warrior who adopts the persona of the ghost. Atsu will be portrayed by Erika Ashi. Developers have claimed that players will have more control over Atsu's narrative and choices compared to Ghost of Tsushima. Ghost of Yoti's setting was inspired by Sucker Punch Productions' multiple visits to northern Japan. Creative director Jason Connell was struck by the beauty of Mount Yoti, staring at it for hours. The development team recorded nature sounds at Shiatoko National Park. Creative director Nate Fox wanted a sequel to Ghost of Tsushima to maintain its core elements, transporting the player to the romance and beauty of feudal Japan. The game was revealed during PlayStation's State of Play presentation on September 24, 2024. Ghost of Tsushima 2 is real and it's called Ghost of Yoti, and Sony has slapped a 2025 release date on it. Revealed during the September 2024 PlayStation State of Play, the sequel to Sucker Punch's PS4 classic features a new female hero, Atsu. It's set in a different part of Japan too, over 300 years after the events of Tsushima. It's time to explore Hokkaido as it was in 1603. This is a region full of unexpected dangers. The Ghost of Yoti release date is sometime in 2025, Sony and Sucker Punch have revealed. Unfortunately, a finalized release date is yet to be revealed outside of the vague 2025 window. If the game were to be released in early 2025, we would know already, so we'd guess that Ghost of Yoti will hit physical and digital store shelves in late 2025. In the second half of the year anyway. You cannot pre-order Ghost of Yoti yet. It's only just been revealed and doesn't have a confirmed release date as of now. As soon as the much-anticipated sequel is available to pre-order, it will be up on sites such as Game and Amazon. Ghost of Yoti is playable on PS5 and is a console exclusive. This means it is not available on PS4 and as of its reveal, not on PC either. Ghost of Tsushima eventually launched on PC and now sits alongside many a PlayStation game on Steam and Epic Games Store. We'd be surprised if Yoti doesn't launch on PC at some point in the future too. For now though, Ghost of Yoti is a PS5 exclusive. Ghost of Yoti is a sequel to Ghost of Tsushima, so you can expect similar gameplay to the original but with a few new bells and whistles. Sucker Punch hasn't shown us too much, but during its reveal trailer we see new female protagonist, Ghost Atsu, riding a horse through colorful grasslands, trudging through the snow and encountering a wolf. Yep, we see some brief snippets of katana-wielding combat. We also see Atsu firing a gun, that's new. Ghost of Yoti is set over 300 years after the events of Tsushima, in the land surrounding Mount Yoti, a towering peak in the heart of Izo, an area of Japan known as Hokkaido in present day. The PlayStation blog reveals that the area you can explore was outside the rule of Japan and that it is filled with sprawling grasslands, snowy tundras, and unexpected dangers. Yoti's new setting allows Sucker Punch to introduce new mechanics, gameplay improvements, and even new weapons. We'll see more of that at a later date. Finally, thanks to the power of the PS5 and new PS5 Pro, Ghost of Yoti's world should feel even more real. Expect massive new sightlines, including the impressive Mount Yoti, to take your breath away. Ghost of Yoti is an upcoming action-adventure game developed by Sucker Punch Productions and published by Sony Interactive Entertainment. It is a standalone sequel to the 2020 game Ghost of Tsushima. It is set to release for PlayStation 5 in 2025. Ghost of Yoti centers around the theme of underdog vengeance. The story is set in 1603 in Hokkaido, Japan. Players will take control of Atsu, a female warrior who adopts the persona of the ghost. Atsu will be portrayed by Erika Ashi. Developers have claimed that players will have more control over Atsu's narrative and choices compared to Ghost of Tsushima. Ghost of Yoti's setting was inspired by Sucker Punch Productions' multiple visits to northern Japan. Creative director Jason Connell was struck by the beauty of Mount Yoti, staring at it for hours. The development team recorded nature sounds at Shiatoko National Park. Creative director Nate Fox wanted a sequel to Ghost of Tsushima to maintain its core elements, transporting the player to the romance and beauty of feudal Japan. The game was revealed during PlayStation's State of Play presentation on September 24, 2024. Ghost of Tsushima 2 is real and it's called Ghost of Yoti, and Sony has slapped a 2025 release date on it. Revealed during the September 2024 PlayStation State of Play, the sequel to Sucker Punch's PS4 classic features a new female hero, Atsu. It's set in a different part of Japan too, over 300 years after the events of Tsushima. It's time to explore Hokkaido as it was in 1603. This is a region full of unexpected dangers. The Ghost of Yoti release date is sometime in 2025, Sony and Sucker Punch have revealed. Unfortunately, a finalized release date is yet to be revealed outside of the vague 2025 window. If the game were to be released in early 2025, we would know already, so we'd guess that Ghost of Yoti will hit physical and digital store shelves in late 2025. In the second half of the year anyway, Ghost of Yoti is an upcoming action-adventure game developed by Sucker Punch Productions and published by Sony Interactive Entertainment. It is a standalone sequel to the 2020 game Ghost of Tsushima. It is set to release for PlayStation 5 in 2025. Ghost of Yoti centers around the theme of underdog vengeance. The story is set in 1603 in Hokkaido, Japan. Players will take control of Atsu, a female warrior who adopts the persona of the ghost. Atsu will be portrayed by Erika Ashi. Developers have claimed that players will have more control over Atsu's narrative and choices compared to Ghost of Tsushima. Ghost of Yoti's setting was inspired by Sucker Punch Productions' multiple visits to northern Japan. Creative director Jason Connell was struck by the beauty of Mount Yoti, staring at it for hours. The development team recorded nature sounds at Chiyotoko National Park. Creative director Nate Fox wanted a sequel to Ghost of Tsushima to maintain its core elements, transporting the player to the romance and beauty of feudal Japan. The game was revealed during PlayStation's State of Play presentation on September 24, 2024. Ghost of Tsushima 2 is real and it's called Ghost of Yoti, and Sony has slapped a 2025 release date on it. Revealed during the September 2024 PlayStation State of Play, the sequel to Sucker Punch's PS4 classic features a new female hero, Atsu. It's set in a different part of Japan too, over 300 years after the events of Tsushima. It's time to explore Hokkaido as it was in 1603. This is a region full of unexpected dangers. The Ghost of Yoti release date is sometime in 2025, Sony and Sucker Punch have revealed. Unfortunately, a finalized release date is yet to be revealed outside of the vague 2025 window. If the game were to be released in early 2025, we would know already, so we'd guess that Ghost of Yoti will hit physical and digital store shelves in late 2025. In the second half of the year anyway. You cannot pre-order Ghost of Yoti yet. It's only just been revealed and doesn't have a confirmed release date as of now. As soon as the much-anticipated sequel is available to pre-order, it will be up on sites such as Game and Amazon. Ghost of Yoti is playable on PS5 and is a console exclusive. This means it is not available on PS4 and as of its reveal, not on PC either. Ghost of Tsushima eventually launched on PC and now sits alongside many a PlayStation game on Steam and Epic Games Store. We'd be surprised if Yoti doesn't launch on PC at some point in the future too. For now though, Ghost of Yoti is a PS5 exclusive. Ghost of Yoti is a sequel to Ghost of Tsushima, so you can expect similar gameplay to the original but with a few new bells and whistles. Sucker Punch hasn't shown us too much, but during its reveal trailer we see new female protagonist, Ghost Atsu, riding a horse through colorful grasslands, trudging through the snow and encountering a wolf. Yep, we see some brief snippets of katana-wielding combat. We also see Atsu firing a gun, that's new. Ghost of Yoti is set over 300 years after the events of Tsushima, in the land surrounding Mount Yoti, a towering peak in the heart of Izo, an area of Japan known as Hokkaido in present day. The PlayStation blog reveals that the area you can explore was outside the rule of Japan and that it is filled with sprawling grasslands, snowy tundras, and unexpected dangers. Yoti's new setting allows Sucker Punch to introduce new mechanics, gameplay improvements, and even new weapons. We'll see more of that at a later date. Finally, thanks to the power of the PS5 and new PS5 Pro, Ghost of Yoti's world should feel even more real. Expect massive new sightlines, including the impressive Mount Yoti, to take your breath away.